Woo! All right. Hey, everybody. Welcome back. I'm Nolan with Video Game Rations, and we're playing Metro Last Light, continuing on from a couple weeks ago. Look at that. There I am. So, last time, we escaped the Nazis. We saved our buddy, who turned out to be a high-ranking Red Army captain or whatever, general. I don't know. We got tortured, and then the general's son let us go. And now we just got all our stuff back. So we got to sneak out. Time to get the trusty revolver back out.
Your pants already? Then what's a real man?
Well, if you're a real man, why are your hands shaking?
Hands don't mean shit. The important thing is nothing else shakes. Okay. Compose.
Can I sneak by these guys?
The red wire.
Come on.
Don't touch me.
Who's there?
Oops. Well, back it up. I thought I was going to be able to blow up that bomb.
Soon. Pretty soon.
Whoops. Nothing to see here. I wonder if I can go
up.
Okay, there's the safe. Oh, is that thing silenced? Nope. All right, let's go back and grab the safe key. I guess my AK is also silenced, so that's good. Okay. Key. Let's go. Now with the immersive mode, it's kind of hard to tell what you're picking up, but I mean, probably it's mostly just ammo and money, I imagine.
Oof.
Lots of guys.
What the hell are you doing here? Who's gonna patrol the premises? Me alone? Come on, get to work!
What the fuck? What the... Someone...
What the hell are you doing here? Who's gonna patrol the premises? Me alone? Come on, get to work, all of you!
Yes, sir.
Ivan, stay! Did you take care of the rats? I want them all burnt!
Commander, we're not Nazis. Shooting is one thing, but we can't burn people alive.
What do you mean? People? Shooting? Are you out of it?
Aren't you talking about the refugees?
What refugees?
How am I supposed to get out of here?
Special department handle them. I'm talking real rats, tails and all. Sneak multiply like crazy. So you go and do it! On the double!
Yes, sir.
Whoa! Where did that guy go?
Looks like some fuck.
He just kind of warped out of there.
The quartermaster won't give me anything or sign any papers unless you are present.
That was good.
Hell with papers. Tell him to not replace your weapon tonight. You're both going for the hole.
Oh. Armored train building. It's pretty cool. Where'd you go?
The fuck is up with these drafts? However I stand, it's still freezing.
Now, I don't know if you can move bodies in this game. No, doesn't look like it. As soon as he comes back, I'm gonna hit him with the knife, and we'll move on. Maybe I'll switch to my AK, just in case they get alerted. Nice.
All right. I've been ordered to assign you all some tasks.
Wasn't expecting that. What happened, Andre?
Construction's in a crunch mode. They're short on hands, so they're putting us on this.
They're here!
Whoops. See ya.
Attention all personnel.
Usual shit about safety precautions.
As if we didn't sign in the book.
We did, so what good is that? One asshole got run over by a crane last week.
That's the other thing that kind of sucks about.
That was last month. I'm talking last week.
Oh, now I understand why they're going on about safety.
The immersion mode is you accidentally hit those all the time.
Well, yes. I wish they'd fix that dumb radio or something. Makes me uneasy, you know?
Got it. up on shotgun ammo. I don't think I've actually used a shotgun once in this playthrough. What guns do I even have? Just my AK and my pistol.
It's the only thing that kept me alive.
But what the hell happened?
Why? You don't know about the breach?
At least this time I remembered that. Oh, that's a revolver with a scope and a silencer. Ooh, that's pretty nice, actually. I'll go with that. at least I remembered this time that I was playing in immersive mode and... there's no prompt.
What the? There's some kind of noise.
Safe around here somewhere. Find that safe. I'd imagine it's in here with all the other stuff. Oh, yep. New gas mask. No holes like that. Shit. Interesting. Is this where I was before?
Well, they're cool from there.
It's my food. So I gotta steal the... Oh yeah, look at them all. Ooh, there's a lot of guys. Thank you. Explosive barrel. See if I can take a couple of them out.
Not here.
Don't think I'm gonna get away from this quiet. Oh yeah,
they see me, they see me.
Let's rotate on them. Big boy.
Anyone see him?
No. Hi, big guy. Hey, you freak! Come out slowly with your hands above your head.
Hands up!
Let's move out and fight the fuck. Hey, you, bitch, come out. Let's talk. Man, fuck.
Nope. Just kind of hoping that would work. These are bouncing all over the place.
Attention! Enemy close!
long buffs. I think I got the big guy, unless there's multiple.
He was a good guy.
Okay. It's gotta be most of them. Should have let me go. All I wanted to do was go home. But no, no, no. Had to make a big deal about it. Tricked. I've been conditioned by every game into thinking you could blow up barrels. Oh yeah, that's a big boy. Let's look at his gun. Going and back outside.
One moment.
Oops.
There we go.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Whoa. Interesting.
All right. Need exchange of temperature. Nominal. Hey, okay.
Compressor speed.
Okay, ладно.
Catalyst set.
Normal.
Flow rate.
Standard.
Great, got that. Let's move to the second.
One moment.
Need to get some lights off. Oh, I can go this way. No. Let's just...
Hey, quick. What the hell was that? Captain, we've got company!
Shit! Ooh. All right. Go loud.
You pig! You must go cover! We're taking a casualty! Get out of the grenade! We've got to make them cry!
Oh.
Take a grenade! Now you can go!
That sucks. Oh!
Got the bitch, bitch! Stand down!
Jeez.
to make them pay! You're dead!
I mean...
Casualties are mounted! Fire! Fire!
I told you. Let me be. Guys, we got up there. This one. Dang it. All right, let's be quick. We don't have unlimited. Feeling good. Oh. Filters, nice. How do we get up there? On my way out. Seems like it.
Specific? Wherever I left the ladder, there's our goods. My shift's nearly over. Pester the other guy when he arrives.
Alright, alright. I'll go and check if everything's still there.
Just in case we miss
some of the things, this should be the world we lost on this film.
They gonna see me?
But we cannot drink from the sun while darkness falls on the planet.
Your way, if you're.
What is... Oh my god. That's good. That's pretty good. Alright. See ya.
Are we going to stand here much longer?
Yeah, we should be coming back from the war soon.
Did you ever do watch duty there?
Yeah, it's a creepy place. The station's nearby. There's the machine gun, searchlight, your comrades are around. Something rustles in the cobwebs and the sound just freezes
blood. Why not burn those webs?
We do that all the time. In a couple of weeks, the damn beast had everything colored with that shit again.
Damn, they sure are a lot of trouble. Maybe we should just weld the gate shut and get done with it.
Then what if we had to get to Venice fast? How will we go there? Take a train to Hansa territory? We get it. The only way is to keep that damn watch there.
Oh, we have to gonna go back through the spider territory? Don't like that. I'm hoping it's talking about the way we came in, not the way I have to go.
That was no fucking spider.
What the?
How should I know? You look like a human, even with a large leg. When I lit the place up, there was nothing.
Don't worry about it. Weird shit starts happening after a 6-hour watch.
Maybe, but somebody's still
dead! Alarm!
Alright, dark ones I can handle. Spiders? No, thank you. I don't want to fuck around with those guys again. They were the worst. Oh, here we go. Oh, that is gnarly.
Stay down, or your brain goes splat.
Whoa.
Wait a minute. Artyom, is it you?
Oh, thank God.
I was able to send the report back to the Order via my old acquaintance, Andrew the Blacksmith. At least Miller will know that I am alive, that I haven't completed the mission, but haven't resigned from it either.
Just chilling now.
That's one serious pickle you're in. But I can help. I have friends, and they have friends who can relay everything you tell me to your guys from the Order. So, now you must return home to Polis? Well, there's no direct route. Everything's cordoned off here. But I believe the Order has an outpost nearby. On the surface, the church in the marshes. Try that place. If we can get word to your people, they might meet you there. As for me, I started life anew. Left Kuznetsky Most. The Reds completely subverted the place. Looking for traitors and spies. Sending people to camps, or just shooting them. All because of the coming war. People are fleeing from Kuznetsky Most and their whole Red Line. Did you see the armored train the Reds are building? Well, we built something too. With the stuff the refugees are bringing. Here, take a look.
Armored train? Is it gonna break on me immediately?
At this baby. The boys even gave her a name. You can't help but fall in love with her. She did a swell job roaming refugees. But hell, you can't save everyone. So, take it. We have people in Venice, too. When you get there, find Woodpecker and tell him where you left our baby.
Woodpecker.
Climb aboard.
I'm not sure who this guy is.
Come on, climb aboard.
Hold on, I'm looking for stuff. Relax.
Okay. All right, start the engine. Come on, start it.
I don't have a...
We're still tinkering with her, so the controls aren't perfect. But the lights are first class. No need to fear the spider bugs around her. And there's a lot of those in the far tunnels. You Great. Should go. It's a long way, so you shouldn't waste any time.
See you, buddy. I'm gonna have to... How do you turn on the lights? There we go. These lights don't go out. Why does this game love to go with the spiders? Alright, let's make sure I got full batteries. Alright, here we go. Actually, maybe we'll go. Ugh. Fuck these guys. That lantern does shit. Fuck these things. Really do not like these parts. Of course you can't get through here either. At least I don't think so. No. Alright. Maybe we just make a run for it? Actually, hold on. Let's just double check. Woo! God damn it. feeling good. We're feeling way better. Fuck those spiders. Big rats I can handle just fine. Filter. Okay. Let's go. Back the way we came, I guess. Got a key. Not sure here. Maybe we gotta go this way. What do we just push it? Yep. Out of ammo. I gotta push this thing. Pretty far, huh? Go through that. Yeah. Let's back it up. Yep. Here we go. Every time.
Pavel's group is advancing towards Tretikovskaya, also known as Venice. They have a few hours lead on me, and are moving via frequently used tunnels. But I will catch up. I can't afford not to.
Bandits.
Still drivable. Barely. This is maybe a good place to stop.
Got there!
Who goes there? Stand still or we shoot. We're armed.
Oh shit.
We are armed. Swear by Lenin's name.
He doesn't look like a GB. I don't recognize the uniform.
Could he be one of ours? Look at all his weapons.
Don't shoot. We are civilians. There are women and children here. Leave and let leave, okay?
We're refugees from the Red Line. I'm in charge here, basically. Now there's nobody under my command. All the battle-worthy men went with the other caravan. Half a click ahead. I thought they'd protect us. But they were attacked.
Damn.
We heard the shooting. It subsided. But it doesn't look like our people survived. So we can't go any further. And if we go back, it's the firing spot for us. You look like you've seen your share of fights. Can you help us? It's not for me, but I pity the children.
Yeah.
So what do we do now? How do we live without them?
They might still be alive. Don't bury them yet.
But the shooting. The shooting was so loud. And now there's nothing.
And what if they won?
Why? Why don't they come for us then?
They might come soon. Let's just wait.
Who's this kid?
Do you think they...
Oh yeah, let's...
They killed them all?
They could have. Or it could be worse.
How?
Women were with them. Yasha, if ignorance is bliss, you're the happiest guy around.
So are we going to help our
kids right. Or what? This is, we're gonna help these guys next time.
We could flank the bandits.
Everyone have a good week.
Who's going to protect the women and children?
But we can't let the bandits
catch you on the next one.
Guys.
Thanks, guys.
That stranger is going to help us.